Murphy!
Yeah, Murphy has a tough time running around, huh?
How about this? How about a drink?
Oh, I just knocked my microphone.
Yes, is she?
Fijian international student. Voice acting on point. Good, good, good.
Victory shall be mine.
Voice acting on point. That's what we love to see.
Bring it on. That'll do her.
Don't you reciprocate, good sir. Oh no, we're out of SP.
This should do the trick.
From the Czech Republic. Hey, good, good. I like it.
Here. Victory shall be mine.
Gone.
Use this.
All right.
Cooking his life, man. Oh, you want to hear my disappointing food story? My disappointing food story today, which is not that interesting.
Let's do this.
I burnt my dinner because I had to go do something. I was distracted. I turned the oven off, and yet for some reason, the food kept going at high velocity and subsequently became way more crispy than it should have been.
Bring it on.
All right, the guys twice, he made you good beef dinners. Nice. Very friendly. Oh, yes. Loading your hand on top of the table and stuff. That's a little... Hello. Wait a minute. Mayday, that's getting there. Oh, dear. Oh, gosh. No shooting, but shoot face. They shot the detective socially. Hey, nice. So what you're saying is actually an all-round good game.
My turn now.
So, a little too friendly there, F.A. Is that what you say? A little bit of a creep up there. A little bit of the old, how you doing? Welcome to the party. Do you want to join my friends?
Shall be mine.
All eight of them?
I shall pierce you through.
Hey!
Grow stronger.
We got there. How many levels is that? Only 1.5? All that fighting, 1.5 levels. Oh, come on. Oh, you asked him out on a date? Pessimistic expectation, he said yes. You have no idea what to do. Oh, no. Wait, that's a good thing though, right? If you wanted to and they said yes, that's a good thing. Unless you didn't want that to happen and you just... Oh, you panicked. Okay. You just panicked? All right, everybody calm.
Mayday, mayday, in the middle of the brain.
Yeah, I can see how you got there. I have a full team now. Do I? Nice.
You one tough barnacle to pick while we're just getting started.
What? Where are you going?
Mateys.
That's an issue. Are you panicking because you didn't know what to do? Look, we all do say weird things and like when we're panicked and stuff, right?
In a nearby suburb.
Look, if it's there, go see what it's like, you know? You never know.
Be strong, take a while, the weak quake.
They keep saying that.
Time to learn your place, you squirmy little maggot.
That's foreign.
Oh! He's here. Those who only pick on the weak and defenseless have no right to speak of the way the world works.
What's that?
What's that? What's that called, cobbler? What's the difference? There's one more. Make him. Get him. Ah. He seems to have downed everybody. Almost like an interview in a way at times because it was making me nervous. Oh no. Oh my stars, they're all unconscious. Think any pirate worth his bride would already know.
What?
That blue spear. With the strength and swiftness of a viper.
You can't be serious.
Yeah, I can be serious. I am not very serious very often. Could it really be?
Captain Leon Pastrana.
Oh, wait, are we supposed to know who that is?
What?
Oh, I see, right. Well, in that case, you're having a good time then, I guess. It's Leon. Leon! No, wait.
Leon!
Leon Kennedy. Because you're short? Ah, the feels. Oi, my name's Through a Pirate no longer. Now I'm just the captain of a humble merchant ship.
What do we have here?
What do you got here?
Prepare yourselves.
Dead men tell no tales.
Mashed potatoes. I love mashed potatoes.
Hall bottom baities, else to be locker for us.
Their feet are as quick as their wits are slow.
You saved my life.
Lass.
Call me Leon.
Mr. Leon.
Mr. Leon.
Mr. Leon.
Thank you for saving me. Mr. Leon. Believe one good turn deserves another. Now you have gathered all you need.
Yes.
Yep. All that's left is to bring back the goods. Excellent work. Now we can return home. Your honor as merchant all the greater. You gave him some mashed potato for dinner and you never saw your glass container again.
Whoa, wait a minute.
Of course.
Stole your potato container?
The thieves.
Thieves and murderers. Man, glass containers are expensive. Exactly. Glass containers are not a cheap thing. Plastic containers, sure, lose them. Dime a dozen. Glass containers, especially Pyrex glass containers, better. Any borrow Tupperware from your mum? Oh, what?
Well, I...
Well, you know. You're gonna borrow Tupperware,
borrow from your mum.
Borrow. Unlike Shogun, who clearly borrows permanently. Ghosted you as well.
What the?
Oh no.
Lass.
Great deal of courage to stand up to those pirates. I believe such bravery deserving of reward.
Huh?
Rewards! We like rewards. The guy's ship is loaded. Look all over it.
Hi.
Which you may, whichever you fancy. Oh, I can take stuff.
Really?
Really? Oh, I could never take something so precious from you. It's okay, lass, I insist.
Oh?
Unless you don't care much for treasure, hmm? Lass is the mother-in-law. Dot, dot, dot. How often does your mother-in-law visit Shogun? That's the spirit.
Whoa!
I've always knew the world was full of treasures.
Doesn't exist.
Not the wife will get. Oh my goodness! Mayday! Stuff's going on there. It's very complicated, your life, isn't it? It reads like a soap. Actually, you know what it reads like? There's like it reads like a comic book where every installment is a interestingly wild story, which is so cool. That's what it reads like. And I love it. What? Oh, man. I am surprised she hasn't made a book about it yet. That was extremely fast text speech, I'm gonna say. Oh, a fine choice. What strikes you about the painting glass?
Well,
I really think you should make a book. I seriously do. You need a book about your life. It's right up there in the interest level. Out of these incredible treasures, this one, it speaks to me. Maybe do it. Maybe it could be a manga or something. Oh, yes. And we have those, like, cartoon frames where everyone is excited about everything. And it has an existential monologue that goes for 7 pages in 5 volumes. And at which you sit there at your dinner table staring into your coffee and have an existential crisis and then go out to breakfast. Like every manga that talks that way. I can feel what the hell he has all experienced in his life. Dot, dot, dot. That is love unforgotten, a work left behind by Bastion, a famed painter from a land to the west. He was quite the admirer of women and married 4 times. Not Shogun, then. And yet he could never forget the memory of the first love who tragically passed when the two were babies of 13 years. 13 years is not a baby. That's at least getting on somewhere. You're halfway through, like you're getting into high school then. That's surely a progress in life. It was his life's work to depict her as a woman, grown, the beauty he knew she'd one day become, working on the piece until the end of his career. Wait, when was the end of his career? Did he just die? Today it is one of the world's most famous works of art. Oh no. Wow, I never knew. I never knew either. But there we are. Here we are. Mr. Leon, would you mind if I looked around a little longer?
Of course.
Of course. Your heart's content. There's giant treasure everywhere. Dot, dot, dot. A born merchant, that one. I can see her. See it. What? A born merchant, that one. Oh, right. There's a comma there, and there's a full stop, which reads really weirdly. She knew not having a thing of Bastion, yet identified that painting as a masterpiece in an instant. I thought this was a sleepy seaside town, but this girl, she just might be a shining gem among the rocks. You feel old since you got back pain that won't go away. That's just called
being old.
Ancient. It happens. Yeah. Is it all right if I take it, Mr. Leon?
This is...
Let's have a look now. What do you got? Why are you laughing? This old thing won't sell for much. What is it? In your limited experience.
was left behind by a man I once lived aboard in my younger days. His scooter is not a motorcycle. Seems I neglected to throw it out and got it mixed in here. Need to meet some lady bikers. Wait, there are lady bikers that you can meet? There's an idea. Go for that. It's best you choose something else, lass.
I'm not so sure about that.
No, I want this one. Can't really explain it, but... it feels like it's calling to me. Needs to meet ladies in the first... oh! Ouch.
Thank you.
Oh, oof. Hang on, Shogun. When you tape them all together, it doesn't make a vehicle. Just because it has four wheels taped together doesn't make it a car. I'm free of this textualized conversation.
Perhaps they will come when you and I meet as rivals. But I won't be beat. I swear it on my honor as a merchant.
A new car.
Weigh anchor, men. The ocean calls.
Unload the model and make it disappear. Dusty pages. Foreigners in Japan.
Can't wait to go home and read it all.
How acceptive of foreigners are the Japanese? I wasn't so sure about that. I know there are nice people. It's fine. Wait, where? Where's the money? I don't... when she says leftover, oh, did she just pick it up? In other words, we just get it by itself. Very confused as to how it works. We saved like nearly an hour ago? That's terrifying. It may be hidden? Whoa, what? Legitimately, am I supposed to just search for cash? What am I? A metal detector? Personalities beat looks? Yes, I'm living proof. Apparently there's cash on the floor and the chances of me finding it are about zero. Oh, into the shop, I guess. K-pop fans! Run. Within that book were the records of a traveler. One who had journeyed to the far ends of the realm, spellbound Tressa forgot time, and read every one of his adventures.
This world is brimming with treasures.
Brimming! She's out there, somewhere. I know she is. Let me find her. At least that's what somebody's saying in their head, I'm sure.
So, I'll set sail for the horizon.
For the horizon.
And the great big world beyond.
Ah, oh, I had to take a big sip. Hold on. Is this another story, F? Because I'm ready.
It's time I see the world.
And parents are like, what is happening? What do you mean?
going to leave Rippletide and become a traveling merchant. I'll see the world and have customers from every corner of the realm.
Oh my, just think about what you're saying, dear.
How, like, I thought that... Like, Germans aren't, like, any head taller than anybody else, though, are they?
Traveling
6 foot.
I won't have any. You're not even
and beanpole. You're basically the same height, Falcon. That's the thing. What's wrong with that? But just that little bit smaller, you know? Like, just that.
Just a tiny bit smaller. Just a tiny bit.
That's all that counts. I say probably when they wear, like, bigger heels and then, like, be slightly taller than you. You're like, whoa, what is happening?
Sorry, Pa.
We're using the Imperial system. Yes, we are. This is a civilized chat. No. Exactly. We use the metric system. 175 centimeters. We're not civilized. We've never been civilized. We are very civilized. We drink tea and talk about civilized processes. And F's interesting life. Exactly. See, we drink tea and we get excited. That's how it works. Drink tea and be excited about how excited we are.
There's no point in trying to stop you now, Tressa. You have my blessing.
Sounds like we are British. You would be okay if we were British. Admit it.
You'd have a nice bit of Yorkshire tea.
Tea and scones. What is her... Okay.
For the love of all that is holy,
what is her accent supposed to be?
I know. But I had a feeling this day would come. She is her father's daughter.
How is she Texan? She's got the weird... Look, is she going to talk again? I please do.
In the end, being a good merchant boils down to experience.
That's shut up, old man. I want to hear your wife talk for once. Oh, for heaven's sake.
Until your heart's content.
No!
I damn it!
But I can't help but worry, Tressa.
I can't help but worry. She's okay. If you've ever seen... no. We're all going to be too young. Wait, who has seen The Aristocats? The Disney film. There's the two dogs that are in that. It's a one-wheeled haystack. She sounds like that guy. Hillbilly vibes are strong. Exactly. What are you gonna do with this?
Do take care of yourself out there, won't you?
Oh, take care of yourself out there, won't you? She's just a hillbilly.
Be strong, and may the sacred flame light your path.
Your sacred flame light your path.
Thanks, Ma.
Thanks, Pa. Thanks,
Ma. And I'm sorry for leaving.
Thanks, Ma. Just how much I've made you look poor. Yodley.
Or would you prefer Yorkshire tea?
Bye, Mom. Bye, Pa.
It's a perfectly balanced game.
5 hours later, you have coffee. Well, I mean, that's also sensible.
This journal? The author only filled half the pages.
What a waste of a book.
The other half is still blank. Guess I'll just have to pick up where he left off.
Green and black tea contains caffeine. which is why I'm not drinking green tea right about now, because it's nighttime and I would be up until the beginning of dawn. No stone unturned.
From the next chapter on, this will be my story.
My story. As opposed to not your story, my story.
I'll travel far and wide and journey on until every last page is filled.
Good. Journey on until you're all filled up.
I don't know what lies beyond the horizon.
That's Titus's line. You can't use that. Where's the writer? Someone consult the writer.
One way to find out.
We need no line, please. She can't use it. Final Fantasy X just rocks up randomly with a line. Square Enix is using ideas left, right, and center.
My adventures as a merchant are just beginning.
Are they?
I'll start by following in the footsteps of a nameless traveler.
Is that really a good idea? Just to follow a book you just found? Like, get this, story-wise. You get a Square Enix and Voice of Cards.
Seriously?
Why do we have a Discord category for movies, games, and everything else but books? Hey, why don't we have a category for books? What? Why do we not have a category for books? How did this happen? Because we don't read. You might not read. I read a lot. I'll have you know. Exactly. A lot of people read a lot. Two people on the planet. Falcon and I. Falcon and I read a lot. Yeah, sick of books. Wait, did you? Like, really? Read a lot of game manuals? That's fair. North Rippleside Ghost. It's not like reading in general. I mean, okay. To be perfectly honest, it's not for everybody.
I'll make this quick.
Am I gonna die? Like, have I overstepped the boundary here? You need more books. Well, okay, wait a minute. What have you been reading? If we make a book category, are you going to make recommendations? Because that will be cool.
I will cut you down.
Book recommendations. Books! Exclamation mark Discord for books. For lots of books. We need many, many books. That's right, you have a super extensive, like, Warhammer collection of books. Which is not necessarily a bad thing. There's still stories, there's still books. They're still relatively amazing. Pratchett! Ah, oh, see, that's a proper book. Terry Pratchett. Discworld. Death, best character in the whole series.
I'll make this quick.
If you haven't read Terry Pratchett books, get yourself some Terry Pratchett books.
I will cut you down.
If I had permission to read Terry Pratchett books and create audiobooks, I would. Wheel of Time. That would take me 50 years to make an audiobook of, but I would. Shadowrun's got some good stuff. Oh, I would so like to read Terry Pratchett books.
The battle is truly joined.
Dune. and many more. You know what? It sounds more like an advertisement for a bookstore. Come read my 150 40k books for now. Also, Terry Pratchett, Battletech, Shadowrun, Wheel of Time, and Lord of the Rings. Otherland Realms, Realms of Arcadia, Star Trek and Dune, and many, many more.
Buy today!
Does sound like an advertisement, I gotta say. It reads like an advert. I'm all for it. I found a nut. I should just go with my sleep. Hey, Hyper, how are you? Lovely to see tonight's tea brought to you by this excellent screaming, which I just did. $250. Do you have them all out, like on bookshelves? Because the one thing I had to give up in my house is like, well, large amounts of bookshelf space. I don't have a lot. Step right up. They're behind you.
Here I go.
Like sneaking up behind you, like we have to call someone, or like they're on a bookshelf. The bookshelves, the books are sneaking up behind. You need more space for my books. I need space for my books.
My turn.
Hey, priorities, right? If you're gonna do anything, get more space for your bookshelves. You need more bookshelves? Jeez. God, something's wrong with my tongue. It just fell out of my face. You need more bookshelf space. That is a serious tongue twister if you're slightly tired. Bookshelf space is definitely something that every person can benefit from. I died by just speaking. What else did you expect? I died from less.
Here we go.
I died from eating salad once.
What to do?
Do you not remember the time that I choked to death on salad? Or was it lettuce? I think it was lettuce. I don't remember exactly what it was. It was definitely green and definitely dangerous for me to eat. There's a clip of that somewhere. Died talking about lettuce.
The battle is true. I will cut you down.
Oh.
Out of my way.
Out of my way. Delicious tea.
All right.
Are you all going to be sad if I have to end the stream at the 2-hour mark? Please be real with me.
Now then, I will cut you down.
Yes. No. Now I feel terrible. Of course. Nothing wrong with this.
What's yours?
What can I steal from a very large frog?
It's my turn now.
Am I working hard again? When am I not? To be perfectly honest, you know. Can we negotiate for 2 hours and 30 minutes? At very best. Doesn't bother you. You're making some Savoy cabbage roulades. Wait, what are those? I'm intrigued. Tell me about these. What are you doing with your savage cabbage? It's fair, I did ask. Oh, is this the town? North Atlassian something. Is this where I need to be? I should save. I should save after having this fight with a ram.
What to do?
Read map. I was reading the map. Map read. Instructions unclear. You're assuming I can read a map correctly. Have you not remembering us playing GeoGuessr together? The only thing I was good at was guessing in what continent I was in. Apart from that, it was all a complete nightmare. GeoGuessr, greatest game on the planet. At least for, you know, bring back GeoGuessr. You want GeoGuessr back? Often so off, but you know what? Isn't it just fun just to try? I love just absolutely going for it. Picture in Discord. Going for Discord! Exclamation mark Discord if you want to see. Food and cooking. Savoy cabbage casserole. Huh? Tell me about it. It looks like... Is it rolled cabbage with like stuff in it?
What's the big idea?
Oh, it's got meat in it. What? Oh. It's got stuff in it. F will guess in the middle of the ocean. That only happened twice. Yeah, GeoGuessr is great fun. I definitely want to get community games back somehow. It's very difficult at this time of year. Want a recipe? I do. Chances of me making it? Let's get a sponsor. The only thing we're sponsored by right now is pain and suffering.
Try this.
No! Pain and suffering. Resurrect the poor woman.
Out of my way.
North Sentinel Island.
Out of my way.
What?
Let's do this.
Ah, ranged items.
How about you? How about this?
Show us your plums. North Sentinel Island is kind of close to India. I need to look.
That'll do her.
Do. Oh dear. Oh, the poor guy's getting pummeled.
I will cut you down.
Why is this guy so hard? The government has barred people from going because they're hostile to foreigners. Very primitive, so anyone outside could easily spread disease. Yeah, okay, it's one of those preservation situations. They're like, don't go there. Tiny place. Everyone might be at risk. Yep, one of those. Seems terrifying.
Victory.
My turn now.
Why can't I break through? Whole recipe is in Discord. Oh, jeez, the whole recipe is in Discord. I look away for 2 seconds, and now there's an entire recipe in Discord for Savoy cabbage casserole. Not to say that that's terrible. There's a whole recipe. Don't worry, remove your cabbage.
Try this on for size.
Oh, that'll... Did I do anything?
I will cut you down.
Nope. Ha! Let's just say he didn't succeed. He unfortunately had a very bad day. He's going to have a very bad day. Ah! Oh, why is the exchange rate so bad? Oh.
All right.
I have bills in US dollars for some things. And it's just... Boop! Damn. It's okay, it's on the floor. I mean, it's not on the floor. Yes, US dollar bills. So now I see it in my local currency. You go, oh, that's not so bad. And then you're like, wait, the conversion is... A conversion makes that, like, basically twice as much. My currency is meh.
You don't have to tell me!
Bring it on.
Is yours as color-coded? Yep, that makes it better. Quick, if we just color-code it, everything will be fine. That's what we're totally doing wrong. So what we need is to color-code our currency, and then it won't be so expensive. I knew there was a result here somewhere. Duh. Hello? Were you not paying attention in class? Just color-code your currency, and everything is so much cheaper. Okay? They'll fix it for you. Why didn't you just do that beforehand? You're a bunch of silly people. Sheesh. Weren't you paying attention? Ah, jeez. Knew there was a problem with my currency conversion. Should have made it green. Now I'm just stuffed. Everything is 50% more expensive because I didn't use my crayons. Got my Faber-Castell pencils out, and I thought, yes, I'll make a nice little killing here.
The battle is truly joined.
No, SP.
Use this.
Crayons. You know, crayons. The thing you do coloring with, you guys don't use crayons.
No, you don't.
Wait. Crayons? You know, like crayons, right?
I'll take this.
Like the coloring pencil? Of course you don't.
Jeez!
What for? Like coloring in my currency. I was gonna make my currency a different color. So I thought, oh, if I get the crayons out. The ram is winning. I don't know how to beat the damn ram. Do we have another light stone?
Try this on for size.
It's too much effort. Don't color it in, it takes forever. I got this nut.
How do you like this?
Oh, he's weak to dark.
Witchery.
Oh, I'm with it now. I don't have any dark. I'm out of nuts. Actually, no, didn't I have the slippery nut? Where's the slippery nut? No, it's just a tree nut. What happened to the slippery nut that I picked up?
Try this on for size.
Yep, items produce dark magic.
My turn.
Like a tax bill. Produces dark magic. And used for dark purposes. That'll do her. Careful now.
Ah! Right. That'll do her.
Okay, everybody stay healthy, at least for 10 seconds, if that's alright. Okay, I'm out of items that produce dark magic, so now I'm a bit screwed. How dare you, Miss Jethrak?
You didn't even ask.
Oh, good. 5 damage. Exactly what I woke up and said. I'm going to use 5 damage to them.
Here.
Damn. Use this.
Oh dear.
curse.
Okay. Here. He is not in on it, right? Exactly.
Here.
Yeah, here, man. I know you're dead and stuff, but like here. This is like, it'll like keep you alive here. Here. Get your voice behind it, you know? Like,
here.
Here, over here. Grab this. Thanks. Ow. You know, recording lines for an NPC in the world of, it's like, you gotta say things like that.
Have a taste of this.
Here. Oh god. That's like forever. You realize I was literally going here to save. Like, that's what was happening. I was literally going over here to save. We have been playing this game for 8 hours. 8 hours. And yet here we are.
This is a good day
for
heavens! Nice! Truly joy. More trucks.
Can I leave? Run away. Okay, we got away. So why isn't there a book channel now? Because you haven't made one, I guess. I don't know. Food, cooking, movies. Music, duplicate channel. Falcon wanted this channel, so now it's called Books. There you go. I made it. Yikes. Books. Hey, books. I made books. I made books because Falcon wanted books. Seriously, you're hovering that channel just for that? I like it. Okay, quick. Now that we're in the town, make a save. We need to buy everything yesterday. I'll have about 17 of those. I will have about 10 of those. We'll have about 5 of those. What can I sell? Can I sell anything? There's this copper lantern, which is worth not much. He was just waiting for it. He was sitting there hovering. He's like, I'll take it. All right, what can we buy? I wish to buy. What do you have? Do you have anything good? Oh, yes, please. One. It'll be equipped on you immediately. And you. Hang on, sell. Sell 2 of those for $20. $20. Get rid of those, and then we'll buy a good one. Yeah, I thought so, huh? I gotta buy a pointed hat. If you're wondering why I'm buying individually, is because I swear when I did this before, It wouldn't let me do the equip on multiple people. So I'm buying it now. Two. One. Two. I need a third one. Good. All right. Sick beans. We bought stuff. You waiting for the channel? At least you were eating. You could have been waiting for a channel that was never gonna turn up. I don't want to be here. What is this? Can I steal from the kid?
Oh, look at this. I found an egg, sir.
I wish to steal from the kid. I stole his egg. Coffee is your breakfast. A healing grape. Let me see here. If something doesn't work out, your advice is to leave. You know what? That's pretty solid advice, I gotta say. Rest. Yes, we rest. Don't communicate your wants or needs. Just leave. What could go wrong? This wouldn't break down any relationship. Don't be ridiculous. That's just stupid. Roll away. Like bat roll away. I'm going to this place. Where is this? Who is here? Just start humming Land Down Under. Yes, start humming Land Down Under. Perhaps you should have a little chat with him just to make sure we all understand one another. His name is Cyrus and he is a scholar. This is Atlas Dam. Atlas Dam? Atlas Dam? Nested in the fertile plains of the Flatlands, it is the home of the Royal Academy, where as many scholars study night and day to bring the light and knowledge of the royal family to all the realm. He passes his days in the halls of the great library, devouring tomes to his heart's content. He eats them? Why would you eat tomes? Don't eat tomes. That's bad. Read books. Don't eat them. It's the library where he learns of grievous theft. Certain that one of the fellow scholars is the culprit, Cyrus sets out alone to confront the man in his shadowy subterranean study. He will need wise allies on the path he has chosen. Hey, Cyrus. Yes. Replace you, because you're not exactly amazing. Begin the tale.
And so it was that Atlas Dam was founded some 2 centuries ago.
2 centuries ago? That's a lot, actually. Ah, yes, the scholar. Yes, yes, indeed. Is the adpocalypse still happening? I thought I had a mad thing at it recently, where I told it to buzz off. 1 minute, is it still doing it? I bet you it's still doing it, isn't it? Still doing it, stupid. I can't stop it, I've tried. It Twitch does weird things where it does ads and stuff. It's really bizarre. Blame Bezos again. After like 4. Maybe that was it. I don't know.
Indeed, our fair city-state is among the longest standing on the continent of Austera.
Austera. Ostentatiously Austera. I know. I don't know what it's doing. I want to check. It's weird. Yes. All states indebted it is. That's what I wanted to check. Yeah. What I don't get, right? As is so not worth it.
But
Now,
they tell you not to talk about how much revenue you can get from ads, and I'm like, well, why? Because nobody makes any money from ads unless you've got like 200,000 people watching, and then maybe you might make some revenue from ads, but otherwise it's very pointless. Exactly, I think it was too. Ranting, you have no idea. I will rant about all the silly things that gets happening. Like how much money we don't make from stuff. Very sad.
There's no shame in not knowing an answer, so long as you have a desire to learn.
Random out voice of cards. Do you want to die in the stream immediately?
The answer is in your textbook. Go on now, look it up.
What are you doing? What? Nice. Take some of the ads away. Good job, Foggy. Thank you so much. You didn't have to do that. You didn't have to do that. But thank you ever so much.
Yes, Professor.
Well, enjoy your ad-free viewing. There you go, F.
Let's see.
Let's see. More dots.
I believe it was Hornburg.
That is correct.
That is correct. Wow, his dialect is hilarious. That is correct.
Said to be descended from priests of an ancient and long forgotten religion.
A long forgotten religion.
On the other hand, our fair Atlasdam was founded by one of the original clans that inhabited the Flatlands.
Oh, really? Flatland?
Who can tell me how many clans lived in the Flatlands at the time?
Medieval Xanax. Kind of right, huh?
The histories have it that 8 clans did live in the Flatlands in those days.
42.
Correct you are, Your Highness.
You are, Your Highness.
It was a time of great strife here in the Flatlands as the 8 clans waged a long and bitter war.
A long and bitter war.
Change would come when the...
Dude, are you hearing the same thing that I am? Yeah.
Some 2 centuries.
Blah, blah. I know lots of things that you don't. Blah, blah. And by the way, this is a map and I'm going to stare at it all the time. Blah, blah.
At the time, the rulers of Grandport sought to exert their influence over territories inland.
Territories. Did you hear the territories? It wasn't territories. It was territories. Territories.
This compelled the warring tribes to put aside their differences and unite against their common foe. Oh, but look at the time. We'll pick up where we left off next time.
Now Americans pronounce caramel. Do they say caramel? Is that what you're talking about? Because that's what comes to mind when you say that. It's Kermal.
Don't forget to reach out.
Ah, yes. Aluminum instead of aluminium, you imbeciles. It's aluminium, not aluminum.
And be prepared to answer questions on any of the material within.
Yes, Professor.
Yes, Professor.
Thank you for another most stimulating lecture, Professor.
I'm so glad I gave you with my talk of territories and maps and border divisions and whatever else. Most stimulating. Professor Albright, Mercedes. You duck. Most stimulating.
Aha! Sus!
Mercedes from the Royal Library came by with a message for you, sir. She is most stimulated by territories and wars. Seems today your lucky day. We've been granted permission to enter special archives.
Splendid!
Splendid!
Library is just outside the palace. Best make haste.
Age of Empires? What? The whole I'm invading your territory is problem.
Look at me in my very large castle.
Oh.
Oh. Thank heavens you're still here. I thought you missed you. I have no clue what you do there. Invading thy territories?
Oh.
Stop, man.
Your Highness.
Oh!
Wait, I've got a better one for you. Ready? There we go. That'll fix it.
The truth of the matter is...
Oh, she had a question about what we learned today. About invading thy territories.
But of course.
It would be my pleasure to answer anything. What would you have that I don't, sir? That's called the answers. That works. Please. Unfortunately, I cannot spare much time. Is the question a quick... Hey, she just wants a quick one, all right? Not a big one.
Indeed.
It's all right. It's just a quick one. She'll be in and out. Just wonder about the ancient religion of Hamburg. Pray tell, what did they worship?
Very astute of you.
Very astute question, Your Highness.
However, I fear that nearly all the texts detailing the nature of the religion were burned and lost when Hornburg fell.
Huh?
The truth is...
I do, however, have a theory of my own. I believe that the royal family of Hornburg were guardians of an ancient something because I pressed the button too fast. Mind you, this is not an ideal speculation. My theory is based on fact that...
Oh.
That you want your territories invaded. Oh.
Help. I can't. Too good. It's too good.
Oh, boy. Let's continue the discussion another time. My apologies for keeping you, Professor. Oh, I had to breathe in. I'm sorry. That was fantastic. No need for apologies. It would be my pleasure, Your Highness, to invade your territories at a different time. That such question occurs to you, it is a sign of sharp and curious mind. I am grinning quite substantially, trying not to laugh. Your lectures on the history of the realm are most fascinating.
For if I do not learn of our past... How can I help to lead my people to a bright future?
Indeed.
A most admirable philosophy, Your Highness.
The people of this land are truly fortunate to be led by one such of wisdom and kindness. As I am truly fortunate to have the opportunity to serve in some small way.
She keeps getting closer, by the way.
You are too kind, Professor. I am proud to be your student.
Oh dear, I'm running late.
Good day.
Pray do not forget your assignment, Your Highness.
Farewell.
Of course, Professor.
Nef sees a cyclist and wants to know. Hello there, Therese.
Yes.
Did you have a question?
Ah, yes, I'd like to invade your territories too. I mean...
No.
Oh, dear. Hmm. Come back. I have questions. Lady, do you know where the save state is? I'm just looking for the save. There's the save state. Okay. All right. I've saved. No. Negative, Charlie. Stop it. Oh. You walk out of way, and you look for something else to use as a bicycle. Maybe a deep... Oh, no. Get me out of here. I'm returning to the title screen.